And this is new video tonight of an excavator demolishing a home on Oahu's North Shore just 2 days after it collapsed into the ocean. This is off Kainui Road near Sunset Beach. The city tells us the landowner obtained an emergency permit from the Department of Permitting and Planning to allow this demolition to begin.